to my channel. Today we'll be learning how to make cake parfait using three different cake flavors. Happy viewing. Here we have three different cake flavors. This is the vanilla, the red velvet, and the coconut cake. This is our whipped cream, our cup, and desiccated coconuts for our toppings after we finish making the cake parfait. This is our cup for our cake parfait. Making cake parfait is not that difficult, just follow the procedure. You have your different cake flavors, so you just alternate with whipped cream. Now watch me now. Here's our vanilla cake. Sitting pretty, so alternate with your whipped cream. Add another cake flavor. Let's go with red velvet. Alternate again with your whipped cream. Let's move to coconut cake. Alternate again with your whipped cream. Let's go with another vanilla cake. Since we still have some space, then we alternate again with our whipped cream for the last time. Then we sprinkle some desiccated coconuts. So neat. I believe you have learned one or two things in the cake parfait. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. Till then, bye.